नंबर सिस्टम एक्सप्लेन यू. द नंबर सिस्टम इज़ अ वेरी इजी बिकॉज इट हैज़ अ नो डिफिकल्ट पॉइंट. दिस आर नंबर सिस्टम डेफिनेशन इज नंबर्स आर द सिंबल्स जस्ट लाइक 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. इन द अरबिक सिस्टम्स आई हैव सेड दैट देयर्स आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ डिजिट. डिजिट्स यू नो अ नंबर्स नंबर्स लाइक दैट इज 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. ऑलवेज 9 नंबर्स. द नंबर सिस्टम टाइप ऑफ नंबर. हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर सिस्टम. द फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फर्स्ट इज नेचुरल नंबर्स. ऑल काउंटिंग नंबर्स एक्सेप्ट जीरो इंक्लूड जीरो इन अवर. यू सी द अबव नंबर्स 9 एंड फर्स्ट इज अ जीरो. टिक ओके. द ऑल काउंटिंग नंबर्स एक्सेप्ट जीरो zero including your or number are called natural number like 1, 2, 3, 4 and zero also 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. These are a natural number. Now the second is a whole number. All natural number these above numbers and these above numbers whole numbers. All natural numbers along with zero are called whole numbers like 0, 1, 2, 3 etc. Okay, now the third is even numbers. Even numbers, even number is very easy. All counting numbers maybe you see the above numbers that is all counting numbers which are divisible by 2. I have said simply language the number divided by 2 simply are called a even number. For like example 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay, now the fourth number is odd number. All counting numbers which are not divisible by 2. The odd number are number they numbers are will be not divisible by 2. मीन्स 2 से डिवाइड नहीं हो पाते. वी कैन नॉट डिवाइडेड अ 2 आर कॉल्ड ऑड नंबर्स लाइक 1, 3, 5 एक्सेट्रा. इट सिंपली आई हैव से दैट ऑड नंबर्स आर ऑल काउंटिंग नंबर्स व्हिच आर नॉट डिविजिबल बाय 2 आर कॉल्ड ऑड नंबर्स लाइक 1, 3, 5, etc. Now the fifth position is prime numbers. A counting number is called a prime number if it has only 2 factors that is 1 and the number itself like 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13. I have simply said they divided by ourselves. These numbers are divided by ourselves. Okay. The sixth point is composite number. A natural number which is not a prime number is called a composite number like 4, 6, 8, 9, etc. They are called natural number but they are not a prime number. Okay. This will I have say that composite number like 4, 6, 8, 9, etc. Then seventh is integers. Integers are a positive, negative also. You see na number line I have shown you. Okay. That is the number line. Number line it is 0. Right side you see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and so above. Then left hand side -1, -2, -3, -4 and so on. They will be number increase to 0 left to right. We can 0 start up 0 to go a right side. Then I have a increase. 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus, then I've gone. Then suddenly I stayed in 0. Then I'm right to left gone. I have see the minus 1, minus 1, minus 1. What is the number 0? But it is a decrease. It is number line. I show you. It is a integers. Simply, integers. Whole numbers along with negative numbers is called a integers. For example, -3, -2, -1, 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. Number lines also are integers. Okay. Rational numbers. A number which can be expressed in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers and q not equal to 0, is called rational number. I have say p by q. Okay, p by q. Any number I put the p and q. The p is -1, -2, -3, +1, +2, +3, 0 p. But q not is equal to 0. Okay. That I have say rational number. A 9 is a irrational number. A number which cannot be expressed in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers and q not is equal to 0. Like √2, √3, √7, etc. And the 10th is, 10th point is a real number. Real number compares of both rational and irrational numbers, like 7 by 9, √2, √5, pi, 8 by 9, etc. Thank you so much.